Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Is Barry back again? Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on, mate. Come on, then. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Here. No, he says, I'll have that one that you've left out. I think it'll take a while before he'll come and get it from my hand. Look who. Come on. Come on. Which way are you going? Where are you going? Oh, you're there. Come on, mate. Here, Barry. Come on, here. Oh, that was quick. You grab that nut and go. Still very, very windy today. Well, this is Barry. Well, that was Barry, I should say. He did come a little while ago and I put a couple of nuts out, but I didn't catch him on video. But Maggie the magpie came down and ate one of the nuts, so he ended up with just the one. That's Barry and Cybil, and we've just missed the bit where they're doing the deed. Cybil making the noise. I think there'll definitely be babies coming along soon. Because like I say, Barry got on top of her. I missed that on the video. Not that I think it's right to maybe see it, but it is nature. Certainly got the itches today. You coming? Come on. Not a lot occurring there. She's scratching and cleaning herself. He's cleaning himself. Like I say, the deed has been done, so there will be baby squirrels. I don't know how long they're pregnant for. I'll have to Google that. She really has got the scratches or the itches going on. Put some nuts on the table anyway. Oh, she really is itching. Let's see if I can get something for that. Anyway, I'm going to leave them to it. Hey, Barry's up there. You've got nuts on the table, my babe. That's it, well done. Come on then. Come on. Barry. Can you come in?
Right, today's dinner is steak with fried mushrooms. No, start that again. It is steak with fried onions, chips, mushy peas, and mushrooms. Mine is the same, but not as many chips as I'm not a lover. And there were five mushrooms, so I got the extra one because I cooked it. Right, off to eat now. So I've just come upstairs to have a shower, and we've got a change of roles. Kenny's actually slept on my bed the last couple of days. He's loving the quilt that Patty sent. And quite often he's there when I go to bed at night. And then go through to Carol's bedroom. Look who's asleep in Carol's bed. Norman. Dead to the world, bless him. They have such a lovely life in this house. They really do. I think I want to come back as a cat. But as long as I come back and I'm the owner.